There's an abundance of mountain snow this season, and winter sport lovers are flocking to Crystal Mountain to enjoy every moment of it. But even non-skiers have a reason to visit this time of year. Reporter Matt Samsel and videographer Dave Kelman show us the big attraction.
There's the regular way and the luxury way to enjoy the scenery at Crystal Mountain.
We're the biggest ski area in the state. We're known for that. We're known for our great terrain, but there's lots of things for the kids to do and for the whole family. Come ride the gondola. That's the number one reason to come to Crystal.
Sit back and enjoy the view as you ascend 2,000 feet past snowy evergreens, over skiers and snowboarders weaving and jumping below you.
People now have come up, non-skiers, non-snowboarders, just to ride the gondola and go enjoy the view and enjoy the restaurant and amenities up there, which has been kind of a game changer for us.
The consensus is mutual at the summit.
This year's a lot better than last year.
Powder like this has the power to make out-of-state visitors relocate.
It's beautiful. Love it. Can't wait to move here.
Today's great. Yeah, champagne powder, nice and cold.
Beautiful out.
Lots of big bass. So it's been a great season.
A great season that kicked off on Thanksgiving and shows no signs of stopping anytime soon.
We've had pretty consistent snowfall since opening. We're about 63% of our season average right now. 298 inches as of this morning and counting.
Cheers.
Yeah.
Before hitting the slopes, anyone can get their fill.
Woo.
At the Summit House Restaurant, skiing or not, it's a destination for good views, warm food, and friends. In the summertime, visitors come here for a killer view of Mount Rainier and the whole Cascade Range. Boarders and skiers will be happy to hear that Crystal will expand its snow gun machines over the summer months, and more capital improvements could be on the way.
Potentially another chairlift in the Bullion Basin area, possible expansion of the Summit House restaurant, maybe upgrading one of the lifts that we have on mountain that's currently a quad to a six pack.
The 12-minute ride back down gives you one last chance to soak in Pierce County's best views and epic winter sports. I'm Matt Samsel for Pierce County News.